Here you can come a bit more forward. Yes. Don't worry. You can come a bit closer. Also, there's no problem. Yes. Okay. Good. So before we start with Qigong practice, we do a bit warm up. Okay. We go into Mapo. Try the upper body to be straight. Yes. Breathe slowly. Put the hip inside. Yes. Yeah. 二三四六五六七八九十二二三四五 6 7 8 9 10. And we turn. Don't stand up. Turn combo. Yes. Arms relax. Yeah. This part elastic. Don't stand too rigid. 3 4 5 6 upper body higher. 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20. Sure, and don't stand up. Change back Mapo and Gombo other side, okay? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 二 三 四 五 六 七 八 九 十 We're going to popo. Try the heel on the ground. The upper and the lower leg connect.1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 6 7 8 9 10. And change popo other side. Yi 二 三四五六 七八九十二二三四五六七八九十. And relax, go back Mapo. Upper body straight and slowly go up. Okay, good. So when we do the Wuxing Qigong, okay, for male student is the left ring finger on the right ring finger. the left thumb connects with the right ring finger, and the right thumb connects with the right ring finger, and then relax. For female student, it's opposite. Female student, right ring finger connect with the left ring finger. Connect with the ring finger, and then relax. Okay? The finger position stimulates energy channel for the breathing. But unless we cannot relax, we cannot stand straight. This is a trivial position, okay? So remember, when you fix the problems, the finger position becomes important. All right? So first of all, between the positions, we should always try to breathe slowly when we stay straight. Yes? How do we stay straight? The hip is always slightly inside. The knees are soft, but straight. And so the shoulder can be at a straight angle. When you fall backward, the shoulders fall backward too, and you cannot relax on the chest. When you fall too much forward, the shoulders fall too much forward, and then you cannot relax at the neck. Yes, so be aware that the straight posture is number one when we practice Qigong. Only during the straight posture, everything can truly relax. In Chinese text, it's like we are hanging from Baihui, from the like a rope. Yes, you're hanging from a rope that connects from heaven. Yeah, so everything hangs. Yeah, the head is hanging, shoulder hanging, hip hanging. Yes, and this is how you keep your structure relaxed. Yes, the Wuxin Qigong training basically is leaning on the theory of the five elements. So we are leaning in this theory by holding the positions and controlling relaxation and tension as much as possible. So it is important that during the positions you learn to reduce your stress. Yes. How can we feel the stress when the heart accelerates? When we have stress, we have two circulations. The small circulation that is important, yes, for the fingers and everything, yes, shuts down completely when we are under stress and only circulates the five main organs, like a heart, stomach, kidney, and so on. Without these organs, we cannot function, okay? So this is also important. So when we are stressed, the circulation that going outward to fingers and feet, everything become cold, but yet the heart accelerates. This is what we translate as stress. When you're feeling stressed, this is what happens. Everything becomes cold and your heart beats very fast. And the thing is, when we have this stress, we have a lot of unrest in your mind. So by breathing slowly, the heart can usually relax. When we breathe slowly, we can try to control our stress. When we breathe slow, the heart has a lot of oxygen to work and brings the qi through the circulation. So when we have enough power, it is obvious that we are able to reduce stress and fully relax. So during the Qigong exercises, in the positions and in the standing positions, we should always focus on breathing in a continuous and smooth rhythm. Usually it is between 6 to 8 seconds in and 6 to 8 seconds out. This way the heart is supplied by oxygen very good, and the qi circulation through the large circulation, the five main organs, and the small circulation for fingers and feet. This is how you can translate the Chinese text to connecting your brain with the heart. When we connect the heart with the brain, we have no internal conflict because we are doing out of intention. When we do the movement intended as it is intended way, then we also have no internal conflict. So this is how we say, okay, we follow our heart when we exercise, all right? So keep this in mind Every time you have a position that brings you out of the comfort zone, the brain will tell you, I don't want it. Yes, I don't want anymore. And when you always stand like so, and then suddenly you stand straight. Also, it's new situation. Everything brings you out of the comfort zone. When you're out of this zone, everything is new, and the brain will try start give you signals that maybe give you this internal conflict. Yes. So basically, you should try focus on your breathing. This will reduce your stress. You believe what you can do. This is also very important. You keep your position low because you know there's nothing that can happen, you know. In all those years, nobody had a problem where the arm suddenly fell off, you know. It's no point. It's because when we go out of the comfort zone, then something is changing. And if you're afraid of this for yourself, then you're unable to change. In the Taoist way, we always seek to improve. So improvement also is a change. This is why we practice, yes? This is why we are inspired to train. It's not because we feel the pain or something, or we want to fix something, no. We always seek to improve ourselves, yes? And how we can do this? We preserve our energy and use the energy more efficiently. And we start this by doing proper Qigong training. So we are not afraid. We believe in this change and we practice for this change, okay? So keep this in mind when you come to this situation, when you're out of your comfort zone, yes? All right, so we do the opening now. The opening is specific to our Sanfong Bai school, which starts stimulating the main energy points in your hands and everything. We do this slowly, and then we start with these five wuxing postures. Bye. So. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Push outside. Keep arms and shoulders straight and the fingers look forward. Yes. Do not do it like this, okay? Then you're raising shoulders. Stretch the shoulders outside. And if you have problem to keep them low, push them down. Breathe slowly. Push down, push outside, yes? You always have this tension outside, yes? Push the hands outside and push the finger inside. By having two directions, you can always stimulate an energy point that goes through the body. So, slowly turn with your shoulder. Also turn the shoulder. And now the fingers look down. Hands higher and shoulder down, yes. Schultern runter. Hände höher. Try relax. I see some in the group already feel sleepy, you know. If the kidney have no energy, you're already sleepy. So, slowly go up. And push the hip inside, keep it straight. And keep the spine as straight as possible. And slowly push the spine up. The hip push down, and the hands go up. Keep holding. Yes, keep holding. Finger push down. Yeah. Keep hip inside. Yes, shoulder relax. Don't fall back. Yes, okay, keep holding. So, slowly go down. Relax shoulders. Stand straight. Breathe in, slowly. Breathe in, relax. Breathe out and push down. Strong. So, breathe in, relax. So, breathe out and push down strong. So, so, we change. Breathe in, relax. Breathe out, push up strong. Shoulders stay down. So. 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 And we go back to our position, a finger position. Now I will go through and correct the positions, okay? And then we start with the Qigong. Yes. 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 This is how you stand straight. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Here must be 90 degrees, like this. Yes. Yes. Careful. Yes, the gravity center should be here. Mm-hmm. Up. Mm. Not too much. Yes. All right. So now we start with the dragon posture. The dragon posture basically has always one side pushing outside. Yes. So the hand that is up, push up. And the same side, the feet, the heel that is straight, push down to the ground. So you connect this tension on both sides. Then you feel the connection through the body. And then you keep turning as much as possible, okay? Do not overstretch the shoulder, all right? We will try it out. Übe. So. The The left hand is up. So, step wide. The right hand turns outside, the left hand push up, and the left leg, the heel push down. Look into the right hand. The gravity center is on the right leg. Yes, keep holding. I make these corrections. Finger forward. Yes, very good for first time, yes. Yes, here turn. So good. Here you can turn a bit more outside because kidney channel is through here. Keep holding. So, very slowly, we go back now. And the right hand is up, okay? But keep holding, keep holding. So, slowly go back. Now the left hand is up. Make sure the elbows have a round angle. If this is closing, there's no circulation, yes? So keep the elbows always at a round angle, runterwinkel im Ellbogen. And the elbow always look down to the ground. Otherwise, you have tension in your shoulder. So make sure the tip of the elbow always look to the ground and relax. So, yes. So, right hand is up. So, So. Again, between the positions, breathe slowly.
Wie nennt sich das?
Wudang Qigong. Wudang Qigong.
Qigong, Wudang Qigong.
Richtig.
Schaut gut aus.
Vielen Dank.
Machen Sie das jeden Tag?
Yes.
Yes.
Sollte man. Übel. Step wide. Look into the right hand, push up strong. Schönen Tag. So. So. Kannst du dich mehr drin? Push up. Was ist das? So schlapp. Yes. Turn. Yes. Mm. So. Slowly go back. Go back to our finger position, basic posture, straight posture, and breathe slowly. Übel. So. We go into Mabu. Breathe in. Open chest. So. Breathe out. Push forward. Upper body straight. So. Breathe in. Under the shoulder. So. Breathe out. Push up. So. 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 Ciao. Lower Mabu. So. 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 Slowly go up. Relax. And we go back in posture. Übel. So. Right hand is up. So, we step left. Wide step. The left hand goes behind the ear. And now we stay upright. And we turn Mabu. And both arms push outside. And the hip is leaning forward, so the head can be horizontal. Stay posture, I will do correction. Yes, make sure elbow straight. Very good. Nicht hinlegen, Oberkörper ein bisschen höher. Yeah, don't lie down on the knee, yeah? You stay, yeah. Yes, do a bit more, so the head is horizontal. This will reduce eye pressure. Upper body straight. Nicht die Wirbelsäule verkrümmen, mehr aus der Hüfte. Ja. Try to do it from the hip. So it's the other side, right here. Yes, here we are, the left arm. Yeah. So, and so, watch me. Now the hand fall down, you stay Mabu. And together with the hands, slowly go up. And the left hand is up, okay? Breathe slowly. One thing to watch out for, yes? When you do this movement, you already go into combo. And the hand go this way, yeah, so you stay straight. So the body also stays straight, like this. Don't go forward like this, no, okay? Try to keep the alignment. Try to keep it straight, okay? Breathe slowly. Übel. So, step wide. Right hand to the ear. So, Mabu. And the hip now goes over, not the spine. Yes, very good.
So.
Our body straight, together with the hands, go up. Right hand is up. And breathe slowly. Übe. So. Left side, step wide. Left hand to the ear, and we go. Mabu, the hip is moving. Yes, keep holding, keep holding. Body straight. Keep body straight. Yes, and then a bit lean more over. Mm-hmm. It's too hard. It's too hard. Yes. Here, lower. You need to practice the Mabu. Mabu. Straight elbow. Elbow straight. Don't go forward with the hands. Hand is straight line. You're up here, yes? And now knee outside. Stay, stay. Keep posture. Yes, knee outside. And so, hands fall down. And together. Left hand up. Breathe slowly. Übe. So, step to the right, wide step, right hand to the ear, turn Mabu, and move the hip. So. Right hand up. So, step wide, go Mabu. Upper body, come on. Mabu. So. And left hand is up. Now we have last chance, okay? Everybody try to make the Mabu as low as possible and then move the hip. When we do this Mabu, the hip is flexible, yes? The spine stays straight and you go. Alright, we try it. Übe. So, step wide. Mabu. And hold it. Hold it, I make correction. Push, yes. Very good. Yes. Yes. Keep holding, keep holding. Very nice. Second row, very nice. Lower, lower, hip. Yes. Okay. So. And we go back to our basic position. I do corrections, okay? Yes. Here outside. Yes. Yes. Bisschen raus hier. Ja, ups, passt schon. Entspann hier. Try remember your straight posture. The hip too much forward. The hip back, no spine straight. Because the head is controlling your gravity center on the feet. Yeah. You know gravity center on the feet must be here. So you can control with your head. Because head is highest point. So smallest movement in head can control the gravity center. Yes. Very good. Raus hier. Ja, ups. Gerade stehen. Übe. So. We turn to the right, Schübo. So, Combo. And we go into Pubo. So, come forward. We go into combo position. And now, both arms and legs are one line together with the upper body. Open the hip and keep holding, okay? I need to fix positions a bit. And don't fall back, stay straight. Now hold it. Yes, very good. Very good. You can. You can do lower, yes. Yes. You strong man. Strong man.
Yes.
Here, yeah, straight, yeah. All right, you can do lower. You're so young, yes. Straight here. Yes. Turn the hip to the side. Yes, side hip. Open, open hip here. Mm. Very good. Nicht schlafen am Oberschenkel. Halten. Hold it, hold it. Straight. Which way? Here. So, Bubo. So. Combo. Tayo, lower, combo. Upper body, lower, yeah. More side, yes. So, Pubo. So, combo. Hand rüber. Ne? Nicht drauflegen, gerade bleiben. Hier, yes. Stay straight, yes. Don't sleep on the upper leg. It's no point. Very good. Straight. Yes. Straight leg. Straight here. Yes. Like this. So, Pubo. So. Keep holding, combo. Lower. Combo lower. Yeah, upper body higher. Yes, stay. So, Pubo. So. Combo. Keep holding. Yes. The heel outside, 45. Yes. Stand straight. The toes look in. Tayo. Upper body higher. Upper body. Yeah, here you are. You turn hip to this way. Yes. Hold it, hold it. So, power. So, combo. The last one, so focus, okay? Everybody, low as possible. Keep holding, upper body, straight line. Hold it. You should do this 45 heel outside. Yeah, straight here. Body, higher. Yes, very good. Yes, a bit. Only the upper body. Mm-hmm. You see the hip. Yeah, the hip is flexible. Not the spine. Do not curve the spine. Yes, straight, okay? And the knee, look outside. Knee, look straight. You open the hip here, yeah, okay? Hold it! Lower! Upper body, lower! Stretch long! So, Pubu. Now we finally Pubu. Now you can rest, okay? Relax. Breathe. And we go Mabu. Mabu, everybody. Lower. Mabu. Perfect Mabu. So, and slowly go up. Relax, breathing. No stress. 6 to 8 seconds in, 6 to 8 seconds out, and we go back to our basic posture. Übei. So. So. Shift to the left side. And we go. Keep the arms quiet in space. So. Breathe slowly. So. 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 Okay, so please keep in mind that when you start with Qigong, first is we want to stand straight without stress. You should not be afraid of change. You should be able to believe in yourself and what you can do. There's not much harming you, you know. The positions, the legs and arms, they can't fall off, you know. It's just about accepting and tolerance. If you can accept your situation, you can tolerate your situation, you also become very flexible physically and in the mind. One who is flexible in the mind can adapt to any situation. And this is important if you want to improve. This is why in a traditional school, the shifu first checks out the character of the student. If the character is very simple, there's not much conflict possible, and the person is very tolerant. These are things that will help you in your training. Yes. So we become flexible in mind. We have a lot of chances for improving. We have a lot of new ways we can improve ourselves. There is not much to learn when you start in a Wudang school. Basically, you see, it is these five simple postures. For now, they will look like motoric exercise, or maybe like a heavy endurance exercise. Later on, you establish an understanding for yin and yang. You learn understanding a control of qi. You learn to control your breathing. You learn neigong. Is an internal art, yes? The internal art consists of three main things. The position, bufa, the internal movement, senfa, and the rhythm, breathing, yin-yang rhythm, qiezhou. This will be the founding of your understanding when you practice these internal arts, okay? So thank you for coming, and if you had any position that was especially hard for you, try to do it every day. Yes, just here, and just because shifu here and watching you and make your corrections is not enough. You must try to correct yourself. Be self-responsible what you know. You know this now, yes? You always can start with what you know and start improving from here. So you make small steps towards the Wudang school, yes? Go with the small steps and try to use it and be self-responsible to yourself, yes? Try to be honest to yourself with things maybe that are a bit harder, yes? First, we always look to fix the problem. When we fix the problem, we can improve everything. No problem, okay? Everything is in the mind. All right? So thank you for coming and see you soon. I wish you a very nice weekend. Shaka!